You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Stop! I said stop!
Drop the weapon now!
Screw you, you fascist prick!
Dropping a whole plate, just like that. No. No way!
Tifa!
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes! Right. Cut!
Allow me.
Don't catch a cold!
Someone looks kind of shaky.
I got this. Deal with that.
Gotcha. I'll show you what I can do.
It's your turn.
Hang back.
I'm coming. Go on.
Gotcha.
This one's for you. Here it comes. You can do it!
I got this. Yeah, take the lead.
Come on! Heads up! Gotcha! Huh. you what I can do.
That's it!
Get ready!
Bring it!
Heads up! Buckle up! Can you take over for
Let's
me?
Let's do this! Keep it together. No escape.
Gotta be strong.
Taking over.
Go on!
Here it comes.
There's too many!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Wedge! You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Merton. Before you steal the show.
getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Stay frosty, boys. It's gonna be a long night.
Roger that.
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact. One target. Engage!
So long. All right. Here we go. It's over. Was never in doubt. Time to burn. Enough.
Stop resisting.
Shit. Burn.
Time to end this.
Get ready. Let's go. Concentrate.
Biggs! You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise. Don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
isn't over. Back. Gotta be careful. Get ready. Not looking good. Try that again. Here we go. This won't take long. Calling fire. You're done.
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run!
Down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed
don't have
to get
time
to
waste!
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me... we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. but I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge!
Huh?
Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please!
We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now!
Go to Sector 5 or 6!
We'll have a better chance to survive if we work together! Don't push, you guys! If you see someone who needs help, then help them! There's no time, guys! You've got to get out of Sector 7 as quickly as you can!
They're evacuating us. You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
We've got this area covered. Don't worry.
That's it. Oh, God! Look out! No! Oh, no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Marlene! Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready? Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense!
Hey, what's going on?
What the hell?
No need to rush.
Damn it! Now. My leg!
Are you hurt?
Hey, can you walk?
We need to get out of here, right now!
I'll be fine.
Don't
worry
about
me. Come on,
we've gotta go too.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
Almost there,
hey?
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving. Stop. That way's already...
Please,
why is this happening?
I need to get through.
This is it.
Almost there.
I have to go back. There's still...
No, it's not working.
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Tell you what. We'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Hand slipped.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to Seventh Heaven to get Marlino.
In Wedge?
Show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this, right?
Yeah.
Then let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going?
No holding back.
Stay where I can see ya!
I'll deal with that.
You still want some more?
My
you ready?
What's up, guys?
That's that.
How do you assholes like this? I see you!
I'm waiting. No escape. Keep it together. Whatever. Hang back.
Heads up! That's it! Bring it!
Need a light? Don't overdo it.
You, but I'm over this shit. Save us all some time and give up. Come out wherever the hell you are!
Give me a break. On you.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. The limit and beyond. Ha! See ya.
I got this.
Do this right.
Let's do this. Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me. Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
What was that?
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Lucky day, because I never miss.
Are having the time of your life. What?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Huh? Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Deal with that. On you. No escape.
Give him your all.
Watch this.
Not good enough.
Enough.
Too easy.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Don't overdo it.
There! Enough! Not too.
That's that. You.
Don't give up. Let's keep it up. No more games. It's over there.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face. Gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking.
I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh, no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong? Don't you guys have somewhere to be? It's not polite to stare, you know.
Jesse.
You, yeah. You hear me? Think you can come up in here, do what you want, and we gon' take it?
Barret!
Tifa! Get your ass back up, now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep. You. It's nothing personal, bitch! Miss me!
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us.
Running away, baby!
In your dreams.
About damn time!
Heard you get
left.
No choice, huh?
Bring it home!
Got one neither.
This will help.
Emma, taking over.
Hang in there. Come on.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn.
Need attention. What?
I'm counting on you.
My turn.
I'll be fine.
I got you.
About damn time!
Never again.
Bring it!
Up now!
That fucking shot!
Bring it home! Kill the bitch!
Okay!
Hello!
Suck on this!
Don't think you'll walk away from this! I'm not going out like this!
I got this.
Incoming!
All right! Watch it burn! Bring in the heat!
Don't give up.
You're up!
That'll be
a lucky shot!
Stubborn little shitbirds, ain't you?
Prepping for a bombing run. I'm coming.
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys. All right.
Start.
Run complete. Reloading.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring it home.
Let's do this.
Guess it's my turn. Asshole. Come get some. Give him hell. Feeling a bit chilly?
Hang back. Deal with that.
Yeah,
go
I'll
get him.
Do it.
Gotcha. You asked for it.
Reno,
take it over.
Clear out now.
Keep it together.
Caught you now. It's not over yet.
Still? That all you got? Get my ass!
My turn. It's on you.
All right! Watch and learn! Here we go! Want some more? I'm counting on you!
I got this. Bird. Come on.
Rude!
Damn it.
spread your wings, huh?
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
Keep it together.
Death is bringing the heat!
Time for you to learn.
What happens when you mess with the Turks?
You got this!
If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you better be prepared to leave in a body bag.
Don't think you'll walk away from this!
I'll put it in!
It's nothing! Bingo!
Hell no! Taking over. Deal with that.
I'm stronger than this.
Let's do this.
Hold on!
No way!
Yeah! Kiss my ass!
He's coming now!
Give it up!
I got this.
Come on.
Knock it off. Not looking good.
Bring it home.
It's on you.
About still?
You're going down.
I've lived the worst. Give him a shove, will you? You can handle it.
Hang back. Keep it together.
Why now?
Reno! Okay.
This ain't happening.
That was quick.
Don't move!
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Who knows?
Where are you going? real tired of your shit!
Tifa!
Wait!
Plate separation initiated. Plate separation initiated. Commencing separation sequence. Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?!
Cloud!
Tifa!
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, you're gone. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Total plate separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No.
If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're dead. We gotta think of something.
Yeah.
Tifa!
Thank you. Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push! It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did? You sure? Hey! Where are you going?
Thank you. How could this happen?
I didn't really think that...
What the hell is going on?
I've lost everything.
When is help going to arrive?
Figures. Radicals like them will never stop. Just gotta kill them.
This wasn't an accident.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. Isn't that what you want?
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Chocobos are so frightened, they're refusing to move.
Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Legit paralyzed with fear. I'm serious.
The first thing we need to do is find a place to take refuge.
You want to shop for materia now?
Is it true that Sector 7's pretty much destroyed?
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't an accident, was it?
Probably not.
Not another bombing.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Did a plate really fall?
World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
Are currently restricting access. To emergency responder.
Did a plate really fall? World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
Emergency response team. To ascertain the cause.
Huh?
Explosion?
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. The most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Fire in one arm!
Stay strong. Bring it! It's on you.
Taking over. Keep
Still
it together.
It.
All right! Watch and learn! Damn it! So now! You got this!
Okay, let's go!
I'm waiting. Hope you're ready.
That's
hard.
Bring it.
Yeah.
This is gonna stay.
Leave it to me. Let's do
this.
Take him down.
This is it now. Give it all you got.
Bring it. Heads up!
No holding back. Finish it.
This is now. Kiss my
ass. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Truly amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair, she's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
Keep it down. Don't wake her. Maybe you should join your friend upstairs. Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shh. Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith. You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the Ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the Ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the Promised Land. Some believe the Promised Land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her?
Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Ah, good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
You give me Gil, I give you items. Later.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't...
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
Let's keep moving.
Worked up a good sweat.
Locked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
try to keep up.
All right, watch and learn. Bring me the heat. Freeze! You ain't getting out of this one. Suck on this. Catch you sleeping.
Steady.
Still. How'd you like that?
Bring it!
Ain't no thing! And there you have it!
Won't even need to try.
Confident, ain't it? Yeah,
no
I'll do it! Bring it home!
Yeah. Give him your arm!
Come on.
Keep it up!
And don't come back!
Then some.
Gotcha.
After you.
Need my help. Bang bang. Give them hell.
I got it.
got this. Back off! Gonna sting!
Stop on this!
You're up!
Alright. Let's switch it up.
Alright! Watch it learn!
There!
Go! Coming at you hard and fast! That thunder I hear?
He was never in doubt. No escape.
Too late.
Oh, we're done here.
Don't hold back.
You're up!
I got you!
My turn. It's on you.
About damn time. Time for a serious ass whoop. Freeze!
Nothing to it.
Over there!
That a way out?
I'm almost afraid to go back. To see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Come on.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters everywhere. This ought to take us straight to the Sector 5 slums.
Weimer! You're alive!
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. We can't afford to lose any more lives. Not now.
Find your friends?
It's a miracle anyone's
not.
So you all can rest and take it easy.
This is bad.
Not like I've got a choice. We don't have a home.
This is bad.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed.
Okay. Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this.
You can rest easy, folks.
Listen, Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
Set on a swivel out there.
hadn't made it out.
We're all say that. Things will work out just as they always have.
I suppose you're right. The house wasn't
a DM.
And it's not like we have...
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara,
you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step, or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound? That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think.
Anybody out there? If you can hear me, shout! Can you hear me? Anyone there? Hey! Hey!
Tifa. Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
The voice!
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. How long it take them to build all this beneath our feet? Not going down without a fight. Bring in the heat! Think they dug halfway to hell. Get your ass out of here. ya! See ya! And there you have it!
Yeah.
Come on! Still? Hurry up! Come on! Come on! See ya! Oh, we're done here! Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Barrett!
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you!
Good. Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wade. Come on.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Oh, yeah. Worked, didn't it?
There!
Check out this shit right here! I'm counting on you!
win!
I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Come on!
got this!
I got this! That's softer. Nothing to it.
About damn time! How'd you like that?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal with this guy. His choice.
Freeze! Catch you sleeping?
Strike hard and fast! Yeah, it's over! Is there.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
Not sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this? Barret! was close.
Bring in the heat! Hey, Tifa! Heads up! You okay?
Think so.
Damn it! Hurry up! Kiss my ass! Sorry, no choice!
Let's go! It absorbed it?
You're up.
You need me, huh?
yeah! Bring it on!
Let you me do it! Come on!
No need to panic. Gotcha! Watch yourself!
Mind over matter! Bang, bang! Here we go again! Whoa. I know you can do it!
I can still fight! There! Bring it! Ha! Heads up!
Gotta love it!
We gotta switch it up!
Love
you. Don't give up! Let's finish this! Ha! Mind taking over?
Why now? To the party and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who would leave that kind of mess.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Were those...
people?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.